Welcome back to the Rhode Show. Well, once in a while, a great musical captures the hearts of its audience. And the compelling story of two people drawn together by their shared love of music has done just that. We caught up with the executive producer of Once to talk about the show's first stop here in Providence.
Lynn Singleton, who runs PPAC, has a great reputation, and we knew that we would get the proper support if we came here to mount the tour, because it is the first venue on a tour where you do all of the work that's going to set the production.
And here this morning to talk about this amazing show, and I can say that because I've seen it, are some of the leading actors. We welcome Danny Daywall and Donna Gardner. Good morning to you both.
Good morning.
Thank you for being here, and for viewers at home who haven't seen it yet, you play a girl and you play her mom. So, ladies, this is an incredible show. It has won 8 Tony Awards, including Best Musical. Mm-hmm. How does it feel to be performing for such an incredible musical and to kick off the national tour right here in Providence?
Yeah, it feels amazing. We had our first show on Tuesday, and already the audiences have just been amazing here. It's been a great place to kick it off.
Nice, and thank you, because I was in the audience.
You did great.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. I'm very happy about that. Well, you know, it's a wonderful story about a romance between a girl and a boy. You play a Czech girl, mm-hmm. and he plays an Irish man.
Yes.
And that's one relationship that really builds, and we can kind of talk about that if we have more time. But the relationship between a lot of people and among a lot of people in the show, it just really resonates, and I think mm-hmm. a lot of people can connect with it. Talk about the relationship that you two have on the show as mom and daughter.
Well, I'm Danny's mom, or I'm girl's mom in the show, and I'm walking a fine line where I think a lot of mothers my age are, where we want our daughter to be her own person. She's also a mother, and I'm also trying to make sure that she's making good choices for her own happiness in her life. And especially as Czech immigrants just coming to Ireland, it's very important for me that she's finding happiness and fulfillment in the new life that we've chosen.
Mm. And I know my mom, and I'm sure a lot of moms out there are connecting with that even so. And it's true, it's a wonderful story to be able to see the music, the fact that you do play the instruments and you dance along with it. Could you speak to that a little bit about?
Yeah, I think that's something that's really unique about this show, you know, all the instruments, there's no orchestra, it's all played by the actors on stage. And you know, the creative ways in which cellos are strapped to bodies in these suits so that people can dance with them, and you know, it just makes everything happen in
fluidly.
Exactly, you know, it's seamless. From the changes of scene to everything is there to be watched and to keep you in the moment in the story.
And if you could just speak really quickly, we don't have too much time, but the show's been described as beautiful simplicity. Why is that?
Well, I just think that the show can resonate with a lot of people. It is a simple show in that the ideas are not so complex that people can't relate to them.
Right.
The characters are people that we relate to. This is a continent of immigrants and a continent of people that are struggling.
That's right. And
in
like you said, a lot of people can connect. Thank you so much, ladies,
for coming in.
And like I said, I truly enjoyed the show. So everybody at home, hopefully you get a chance to check it out as well. And if you want to see Once, tickets are still available for this weekend's performances, all of the performances, at the Providence Performing Arts Center.